I'm Ella Shockley.
And I'm Ariana Smith.
Welcome to the first episode of Lake Buzz for the 2022 to 2023 school year. In this episode, we'll introduce you to our new principal.
We'll hear from students about what they thought of their first day of school.
We'll meet the new president and vice president of our student government.
And we'll hear a hot take from our resident movie reviewer about a classic film.
All this is coming right up on Lake Buzz.
We have a new principal this school year.
For those of you that haven't met her, let's take a look at her welcoming message to the Blake family.
Hello, students and parents, and welcome to the 22-23 school year. I'm your principal, Valerie Newton, and I'm excited to be here at Howard W. Blake High School, the high school where I began my educational career here in Hillsborough County 22 years ago. I'm honored to be leading a school with such a rich tradition and history within our community and an unsurpassed reputation in the arts. As we begin the school year, I want to remind our students and stakeholders that our theme for the year is respect, responsibility, and pride. No matter what grade you're in, attendance is a crucial part of success on your road to graduation. Be on time, be here every day, and ready to learn. With your help, we can make this year the most successful yet. Go Jackets.
Thanks, Mrs. Newton. We are so excited for this year.
Hey, Ariana, how would you describe your first day of school?
I would say interesting.
Oh, that's a good one. Let's take a look at how some of our classmates would describe their first day, but using only one word.
In one word, describe your first day of school.
Eventful. Traumatic.
Amazing.
Can I cuss?
Boring.
Horrible.
All right.
Lame. Lame. Lame.
That was three.
It was eventful.
Hungry. Exhausting.
I'd say bland.
I didn't actually hear the video.
Eventful.
Draining.
Interesting.
Awkward.
Confusing.
Boring.
Crazy.
Fantastic.
Interesting.
Stressful.
Beautiful.
Mid.
Let's hope for the best this school year.
Next, let's meet our new SGA president and vice president for this year.
Hi guys, my name is Casabianic Smith and I am your new SGA president for 2022 to 2023 school year. I'm so excited to be the president. My goals next year are to bring more social activities to the school and provide more and new ways of learning for us, such as field trips and school activities. I really hope that we can make a great year next year. A fun fact about me is that I love music and recording and singing, and I also love photography. So yeah, and I'm so excited. So if you guys wanna, you know, chat with me, if you're ever bored, or if you have any questions about SGA, you can reach me at my Instagram, at Casabianic Smith, and I'll be happy to chat with you guys.
Hello, my name is Sahana Saravanan, and I am your new SGA Vice President. My priorities for the 2022-2023 school year revolve around you. I want to help you yearn for greatness. I want to optimize communication between the admin and the student body, and I want to understand your concerns. Lastly, I hope we can have a lot of fun meetings and activities planned for the next year, and I hope we can all make the Yellow Jackets fly and thrive. You can reach me at SahanaTheOne on Instagram.
So great to put the faces with names.
I'm personally excited for all the fun events this year.
Me as well.
Speaking of fun events, this summer I loved watching movies. What about you?
Me too. The only issue is I ran out of movie ideas.
Well, it's a good thing we have our resident movie reviewer to give us a little inspiration.
Back to the Future is a timeless classic that's had an effect on social media, TV shows and movies, and just around the world, as its popularity is always built as more generations come together. I'm Connor Babcock, and this is my review on Back to the Future.
Doc, are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
If you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?
You're my mom. You're my mom.
1.21 gigawatts!
Back to the Future had one of the biggest improvements on like social media and TV shows, as in one Family Guy episode, Peter literally was Marty doing the Power of Love scene from the opening of the movie. Stranger Things, Robin and Steve went to see Back to the Future, and it's just had such a big implement. Marty is that kind of teenager that you expect in the 80s, doesn't really care about school too much, more about his girlfriend, and then his whole life gets changed when he has to go back in time. It sets up the character archetype well in the first half, and then when he goes back in time, it sets up his mother and his father well, as his father was a kid who got bullied, and then he finally stood up for himself to get his mother. And it's just such a well-done movie, and I really enjoy it. But to wrap it up, I just think it's a perfect movie. It's a great movie to watch with your family, and it's just one of the first many of all three good ones, and it's just a really good movie overall, and I hope you want to watch it, as my final review is that it's a 10 out of 10, and I suggest you watch it. I'm Connor Babcock, and that will do it for my Back to the Future review.
I certainly know what I'm going to watch when I get home.
Most definitely. Before we go, let's give a warm welcome to Ariana. She's the newest addition to the TV and film program all the way from Mississippi.
Thank you, Ella. I'm so excited to be a Yellow Jacket. Well, that's all for this episode of The Blake Buzz.
Reporting from the WBUZ, I'm Ella Shockley.
And I'm Ariana Smith.
And we'll see you next month on Blake Buzz.